Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to deliver a speech on Teacher's Day. Today is Teacher's Day. 5th September is celebrated as Teacher's Day in India in respect of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great teacher. He was born on 5th September 1888. He was the first vice president and second president of India. He is an inspiration to all the teaching fraternities. Dear teachers, I convey my gratitude to all of you. Happy Teachers' Day! Thank you all!